Hey, so what's good? What's good? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm about to react to Good Day Ray. The song's called "Who I Smoke" freestyle. So you already know. You already know how it's gonna sound. Like Spinner, like what's his name? Spinner Benz or whatever his name was. It's gonna be like that. You know how everyone's doing the beatbox freestyle? Everyone should start hopping on this and doing the "Who I Smoke" freestyle. I think that would be fire. Although that would probably cause a lot of problems. But I think it would be fire if everyone started doing "Who I Smoke" freestyles. But this got 622 likes, 41 dislikes, 9,040 views, and it premiered like 17, like a day ago or a few hours ago. And it's on Raps and Hustle's channel. They got 185K subscribers. And without further ado, I'm going to get straight into the song and tell y'all exactly what I think. Energy, you feel me? Energy, what is that, Fanta? Oh, you gotta put the lean, and you gotta turn that into lean. Bunny hopping. This is so wholesome right now. Let me put that back for y'all. That was so wholesome. Everyone just dancing, smiling, you feel me? With the what's that called again? That music? Bro, how am I blacking out right now? I'm bugging. With the what is it called? You know what I'm talking about. Got the mask on, everything. It's a good shooter.
When I see you, I'ma get the oven. Choppers start to bustin', ain't no time for no tussling. You was talking on my dad, so now it's no discussion. I'm off a yellow perk and yellow tape, now I'm busting. Yeah, I'm mad high. And you don't wanna end up like the last guy.
Last
had
guy.
To come up in the church like I was baptized. Yeah, it's good day, Ray, but I'm the bad guy. I'm nothing like these rap guys. I can't go out like Smelly when that nigga lost his life. I'll walk 1,000 miles before I die, born a bite. As fast as his own man did him right. That's cause little TJ was there, but the nigga took flight. And Smelly ain't easy up in the air when I sight. Molly G got beat with a chair and didn't fight. And RB got hit up.
Yo, he always dissing Molly G, bro. Like, everyone. Well, he's talking about her got beat with a chair. That was brutal though. I watched the video. Son just sat there and just got slapped with the chair. I can't imagine, bro. I cannot imagine just sitting on I would get up after getting slapped one time. You feel me? I would do something. I would tackle you, whatever. Like, you're not gonna keep slapping me with a chair and I'm just gonna sit there and take it. Nah. Who does that? But let me continue. He keeps saying Molly G's name. And the last song I reacted to, he said Molly G got beat with a chair too. Like, he might as well just keep saying it. Cause that shit kind of funny. I'm not gonna hold you.
Yeah, it's good day, Ray, but I'm the bad guy. I'm nothing like these rap guys. I can't go out like Smelly when that nigga lost his life. I'll walk 1,000 miles before I die. I'm born a fight. As fast as it starts, his own man did him right. That's cause little TJ was there, but the nigga took flight. And Smelly ain't easy up in the air when I sight. Molly G got beat with a chair, didn't fight. And RB got hit up, but the nigga didn't die. I know he's still surprised how he even still alive. Like, ooh, I smoke that Smelly. Ooh, I smoke that's yellow. Ooh, I smoke that's Lil Lo. Now I wonder. Nowadays, all these niggas wanna mention us. More hate gon' come every time a nigga level up. I just sit back, right. Sit my lean and roll some yellow up. You eat a butter, I put them in a separate bun.
Yeah, hate come. Just sit back, bro. Just sit back and relax. Just watch it roll in. Every time you level up, more hate comes. You feel me? Just sit back and relax. Just watch it. Beautiful. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful sight, bro. I don't put hate. Some people put like make the hate comments get to them and make certain shit get to them. Yo, I love it all, bro. I love it all. It's a yin and yang th type of thing, bro. It's spiritual, you feel me? It's a you need a balance. Not everything's always gonna be good, not everything's always gonna be bad. In life, there's always a balance, you feel me? And I love the good and I love the bad at the same time. I love it all equally, bro. It all comes and it's just beautiful. It's beautiful, you feel me? I love the good and I love the bad at the same time. It's all a perfect balance, you feel me? So let's get back to this. My fault.
Nowadays, all these niggas wanna mention us. More hate gon' come every time a nigga level up. I just sit back, sit my lean, and roll some yellow up. You eat a butter, I put them in a separate bun. If one of my niggas get touched, then I'll slide it. I'ma spot a opp and start firing. Then we move tack, get low from the siren. And check citizens and zap just to see if he dying. I do this rap shit without trying. They mad cause the pressure.
It low key do sound like he's like not really trying that hard. I'm not gonna hold you. He's mad monotone with it. I do this rap shit without trying.
I put them in a separate blunt. If one of my niggas get touched, then I'll slide it. I'ma spot a opp and start firing. Then we move tack, get low from the siren. And check citizens and zap just to see if he dying. I do this rap shit without trying. They mad cause the pressure I'm applying. Ask them opp niggas why they lying. Last crib that I ran into denied it. Pussy niggas stay low ride. If you tough, you gotta show it. Cause I'ma stay with that chop fully loaded. Smoking Noah and Benji, this shit got me flowing. Nigga, you ain't never gotta ask who I'm smoking. I smoke germs with some gloves, I don't wanna catch COVID. I'm always outside, I ain't hard to go find. I'ma spin Sugar Hill just hey. To boom my old wife. Been smoking on yellow tape as soon as the nigga die. Ops keep dropping, that's why I'm so high. Ooh, I smoke that smelly.
He didn't do the beat like justice right there. He didn't do it properly, in my opinion. He did not do that part properly. But I still like it though. It still sound fire. I'm not gonna hold you. Like, I fuck with it. Even though he didn't do it properly, like he should have murdered it right there, but like I still like it.
I smoke germs with some gloves, I don't wanna catch COVID. I'm always outside, I ain't hard to go find. I'ma spin Sugar Hill just to boom my old wife. I've been smoking on yellow tape as soon as the nigga die. Ops keep dropping, that's why I'm so high. Ooh, I smoke that smelly. Ooh, I smoke that yellow. Ooh, I smoke that lil' low. Now I wonder.
Hey, it looked like someone was about to get light right there. I'm not gonna hold you because he was like, you feel me? And then all he had to do was like, hey, just start going crazy with it. But nah, let me stop. It looked like so. Yeah, you see how he did the like if he did that, start getting light, bro. This video would have been fire. Hey, you see that? You see that? Get light. Nah.
It's a fact, gang. You already know the vibe.
Please swim.
Nah, I fuck with the remix. I fuck with the remix he did. I'm not gonna hold you. More New York artists need to hop on this and yo, just murder this shit, cause who the original, they're from like Florida or Miami or whatever, right? They did their thing on this, but I feel like New York could really like murder this. Like we could really murder this beat for real. Like so I wouldn't mind if more people hopped on this and just went crazy, you feel me? But as for this, I think it's decent. I like it. Personally, I like it. I might be a little biased. Maybe it don't deserve an 8.5, but I'm gonna put it at an 8.5. I like this a lot. I'm not gonna go higher than an 8.5 though. I think it's decent, but I think it could have been better. If he had if certain parts were better, I would have threw this up to a 9. Like I would have threw it up to a 9. I'm not even gonna hold you. I would have threw it up to a 9 if certain parts was better. But regardless, he still did his thing. Like despite being monotone, despite not doing certain parts properly, it still sounded good all the way through for the most part. And you know, yeah, he did his thing. There's a few bars here and there, and yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing more Good Day Ray tracks, because I don't know, I feel like his music's starting to grow on me. But that's all I really gotta say about this. Like, comment, subscribe, tell me what y'all think. And I hope more people hop on this beat for real. Like I really do. I'm not gonna hold you.